A pair of Rhode Island college students risked everything to save someone they never met.
The father of the fiery crash victim couldn't thank them enough, and we were there as their college decided to honor them as well.
Eyewitness News reporter Walt Buteau with the details you'll see only on Street Stories.
They smelled gas and saw fire, but that did not stop them from helping. The fire was a sign of what might have happened as the car ignited in the Route 95 median about 2 minutes after Devin Benson was pulled from the driver's seat.
Dad, when I met him,
Rhode Island College social work major Kelly Pastana.
When he went in the woods, all you see was dirt come flying out.
And her friend, computer science major Carl Long.
I pulled out my cell phone, called 911 immediately.
We're on their way to a concert when Benson's tire blew as he was driving to a Boston baseball game. Benson's father doesn't like to think about what might have happened if these and the other heroes kept driving like so many others did.
It was a horrific scene with a heroic ending. You know, in this day and age, you just hear bad, all the bad.
You smelled gas.
I did.
And you saw
fire. It was like a mixture of oil, gas.
And you still went toward to help.
You know, you have a choice right there and then. Either you try your best to get him out, or you live with that conscience where it's like you just left someone there to die. At that point, I didn't even think about the gasoline or the fire.
What was going through my mind was, I could tell he was a young kid. I didn't want to just leave him there and wait for somebody else to come and help him, because if I didn't help him and something, you know, sad happened, how would his family feel?
So they teamed up with a painter from Cranston, a pair of unknown off-duty EMTs, an off-duty nurse, and an unknown hero in a Chrysler.
The mystery man.
Who, after Devin was safe, did this.
High-fived everyone and said, well, we saved a life today. And then he got in his car and he left.
Carl and Kelly placed Devin's well-being before their own.
As the RIC students were awarded with commendations from their college president, they also reflected on how this horrible scene brought strangers from different backgrounds together with one goal.
It just shows that your beliefs, values, anything along that line.
If you're black, white, Asian, or Spanish.
Doesn't matter when somebody needs help.
It didn't come to mind what we were.
To forget everything and just do what's right.
You know, we came as one and said, you know, we need to help this kid out because it's a life.
But the search for the others who helped continues, and everyone involved hopes you share this story to help potentially find them. On Mount Pleasant Avenue in Providence, Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.